How can I fix JavaScript errors? These errors are getting annoying.
If you are talking about from a programming side, you can save the web page's JavaScript to your computer and fix it. But fixing the website isn't your job.
I'm running into JavaScript errors while browsing and heard I could fix the problem.
You might need to enable Java applets to fix the problem.
I don't know if that'll work.
Enable cookies in the browser. Some JavaScript errors when it can't use cookies.
The site worked before without permission to use cookies.
Clear the browser cache, history and cookies. It'll delete bad files in the cache that could be causing the problem.
If in doubt, delete. That comes up as often as if in doubt, reboot the PC.
Resetting web settings is sometimes the solution. You might want to try to reset the browser to default settings, in case your customizations is the cause.
Most of my customizations are security improvements. I don't want to lose those.
Go to the custom level of the security settings and select to enable active scripting. That will stop JavaScript errors due to security settings in the browser.
That might fix the issue, but it may put my PC at risk.
You could try a different browser then, to see if that works.
It is just as bad no matter which browser I try.
Updating Java Virtual Machine might help.
This is JavaScript, not Java.
The issue could be with both, since a website might use both languages.
Any other ideas?
Call tech support for your PC and the web admin of the website.
That might not help at all.
Then go to another website for a while. It is a big worldwide web out there.